I hear the book of First John saying, the anointing that you received from him, it remains in you. You do not need anyone to teach you. Do not ever think that you don't need the glory of God.
Spirit. Listen to the Holy Spirit. Take directions to the Holy Spirit. He knows the thoughts of the glory. He knows the thoughts of Jehovah. He will give you a song. That sing this song, my child. When you sing the song in glory, that has been revealed by the Holy Spirit.
You may want to pray for God. shalom, pick all the time, but I'm the lion. Let the shalom, pick all the time, but I'm the lion.